The partition of India represents a tragic epoch in history, delineating the nation along religious lines amidst profound communal strife and chaos. Initially hailed as liberation from British rule, this division precipitated widespread suffering and a monumental humanitarian crisis. Women, disproportionately affected, endured sexual violence and loss amid the ensuing upheaval. In regions like West Bengal and Punjab, families found themselves tragically sundered, unable to reunite amidst the turmoil. Their personal stories of displacement and suffering endure in literature across languages, exemplified by Bengali writer Manik Bondopadhyay's The Final Solution, which vividly portrays the harsh realities faced by refugees. Mallika's plight is emblematic of the vulnerable and exploited amidst this turmoil. Struggling to secure sustenance for her hungry child, she finds no succor from governmental or social aid. Her husband Bhushan, beset by illness and the trauma of displacement, suffers a mental breakdown, underscoring the degradation experienced by refugees. Bondopadhyay starkly illustrates the exploitation of destitute refugees like Mallika by unscrupulous individuals such as Pramotho, who exploit the chaos of partition for personal gain. Offering basic necessities in exchange for sexual favors, Mallika's transformation is depicted through her defiance of Pramotho's advances, symbolized through animal imagery that underscores her fierce resistance culminating in Pramotho's demise. Her acts symbolize not only courage but a refusal to yield to patriarchal oppression, contrasting sharply with the widespread dehumanization wrought by partition. The Final Solution encapsulates the violent and exploitative atmosphere that engulfed Bengal during partition, highlighting the ascendancy of capitalism at the expense of human values, respect, and women's dignity. Amid conditions of homelessness, hunger, and psychological anguish, many were reduced to mere survivors in a brutal landscape. Women, especially, struggled to safeguard their honor and dignity amidst the chaos and violence. As a seminal work, The Final Solution by Manik Bondopadhyay offers a penetrating exploration of a destitute family's plight amid partition's upheaval, thrust into homelessness and obscurity. It delves into the harrowing aftermath of partition, chronicling tales of suffering, indecency, rape, and sexual violence. At its heart lies Mallika's desperate struggle to maintain her dignity amidst appalling circumstances, revealing the erosion of human values, spiritual decay, and societal indifference during a tumultuous era marked by hatred, selfishness, and moral collapse. Bondopadhyay vividly portrays the realities of displacement and resettlement, when newly homeless families struggled to survive alongside livestock in makeshift shelters. Unlike traditional narratives focused on male experiences of partition, the story aligns with feminist historiography by placing women as central figures and active agents in their own narratives. It illuminates the profound disruptions and crises spawned by the division, while highlighting women's resilience and transformation from victims to empowered participants in shaping their destinies. The narrative bravely tackles themes of sexual abuse, degradation, and the violation of human dignity, profoundly impacting its protagonist. Mallika's story embodies a transformative journey amidst the riots and exploitation of refugee camps and rehabilitation efforts. Moreover, the narrative critiques capitalism, hegemony, and patriarchal norms that perpetuate economic deprivation and uncertainty among marginalized communities. It exposes the callousness, intolerance, and exploitation by moneylenders and capitalists, illustrating the resigned acceptance of the oppressed towards their oppressors. Bondopadhyay's narrative also subtly critiques the hypocrisy and inconsistency of the middle class, challenging conventional societal norms and gender roles. Mallika's decision to engage in prostitution, albeit reluctantly, to sustain her family, marks a compromise of her integrity and self-respect. Her husband Bhushan, emblematic of failed masculine ideals, proves incapable of providing or protecting his family. Mallika's determination to engage in prostitution as a survival tactic underscores her maternal instincts and unwavering resolve in confronting adversity. Her defiance against Promotho's exploitation and eventual deadly retaliation symbolize her reclaiming agency over her body and destiny. This transformative act of violence signifies her rejection of victimhood and assertion of personal autonomy in an environment where survival demands drastic measures. In sum, the final solution emerges as a poignant testament to women's resilience and agency during the upheaval of partition. Mallika's journey epitomizes a poignant narrative of survival, resistance, and empowerment amidst societal collapse and personal tragedy. It challenges entrenched patriarchal structures, reshaping narratives of gendered oppression and resilience.